All right, so we are live. We're live. It's Labor Day. Happy Labor Day. How is everyone doing? Just going to do a little actual live splitting action here in the woodyard today with a little twist. I've got something set up here that I'm going to try out for the very first time coming at you with a couple, like a live multi-cam live stream. So I've got three different cameras, and I'm going to set it up to where it does kind of like an auto change to like, it just picks a random camera at random intervals between 10 and 20 seconds. So it'll keep the action moving, keep you guys seeing everything going on here from a different angle. Spent a beautiful day here, spent most of the day just kind of chilling out and relaxing, and now gonna do a little live splitting with the Easton Made 37D. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
There we go. This was my experiment to see how it worked with the multicam and the auto switch. So did you guys enjoy the different angles and the switching between cameras? Let me know in the chat. All right, so with that, I think I will wrap this one up and somewhat call it a success. Besides the difficulty in the beginning, I think the multi-camera thing went fairly well. Might have to experiment with the timing, maybe switch up maybe 15 to 20 seconds, maybe 15 to 25 seconds. I don't know if it was too quick in between the shots or not. Thanks for tuning in. Let me know if you're watching this on the replay. Let me know in the comments what you thought of the multicam live stream. Thanks for tuning in and enjoy the rest of your holiday weekend. Cheers, everyone.